The primary role of the Holy Spirit is to speak Jesus to you. Can you see why there's such an attack on the Holy Spirit? Can you see why brilliant individuals will say the Holy Spirit is not for today, only the Scriptures are? The gifts are not for today. Why? Because look what it says. He will, in my place, represent me and act on my behalf. So if we're going to look like Jesus, be like Jesus, heal the sick like Jesus, be a church like Jesus wanted, we need to allow the Holy Spirit to move.